YouTube, it's Cram.
How does a ballpoint pen work? It seems simple, right? You start writing and the ink comes out. Easy as that. Well, it's a bit more complicated than you think. Have you ever wondered why all the ink doesn't come out at once? Or why it doesn't spill when you don't use it? Well, the answer lies in the name itself. A ballpoint pen has a small ball on the tip, or the point. This is typically made of a very hard metal, like tungsten carbide. This ball is fairly secure, but when you write with pressure, the ball rolls. The ink is stored in a narrow cartridge which leads up to this ball, so when the ball rolls, ink comes out, because there's enough space beside the ball, and the ink adheres to the ball just a little bit. And so the ball applies the ink to the paper. So how come it doesn't spill through these cracks otherwise? It's because of surface tension and cohesion. Ink is typically very cohesive, and has a lot of surface tension. So it will stay together unless it's forced apart, and just a small ball is enough to do that. I hope you enjoyed this quick explanation as much as I appreciated you watching. Subscribe to stay up to date on all my new videos, and until next time, Cram out.